Miss me!
Wild. Yep. Whoa, you need to go.
That submarine we talked about. Store it for a few days. Don't go quiet on me, or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
About this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No. anyone except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter?
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, that's more like it. You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
It's around the corner, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home. You can pull up.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
Man, get some health food in this damn house.
Agent Steve Haynes, FIB Los Santos Division. Leave a message.
in, only inches.
Because I was told that if we helped out with the past indiscretions, would be forgotten.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying! Oh, you're good. The three cunts!
Listen. We need help with something else. Some of the government, some of it is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love.
Alright guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road, a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving up. That's it.
Alright man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? Wait, Floyd! Hey, you guys, I'm expecting company, all right? I want this place cleaned. Wade, you tidy. Floyd, massage.
No, I really don't.
Do you want me to get my dick out again?
No.
Does anyone want that?
No, you're right.
Hey, bro, what's up?
Oh, hey, bro, you're late. 9 years? Fucking late. You know, you're so late, in fact, that you have no right to call me bro.
Ah, shut the fuck up. You're like a broken fucking record.
Oh, yeah, you're like a shit. Exactly like a shit. Where's the assistant?
On his way.
Kid idolized this. The creeps.
Yo!
Yo, Frankie, we were just talking. Nattering. You know how it is.
Yeah, whatever, man. So what we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning. I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital. Vagina cleaned or some shit.
He's got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
No, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it, you got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned up in a fucking prison!
Yeah, and Lester told us not to do that job, but we did it anyway.
It's pretty good, man.
Would you shut the fuck up, or owe me, all right? So this time, we do things my way.
Yeah, and what about after this?
Just we think about things.
So what's the plan?
Easy. We... a freighter into Los Santos Harbor, all right? Now, Daddy's little helper, you're gonna be on the bridge. And you're boarding the freighter and planting charges. Me, I'm running the deep water salvage operation with a little help from my friends. You, fat man, of course, well, you're not one of those friends.
Which part is easy, though?
Oh, for fuck's, where'd you get the pussy, Mikey?
Better!
I like that. Fuck you, good, all right, now let's go make some money, ladies, huh? Brilliant. Hurry it up! We need some transport, don't we?
I'm coming, man.
Okay, I'm taking you to the port city side of the overpass. Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was caught, planned out, with Lester Till.
I got it up. Oh, die for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog, but buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
If it's nice tomorrow, then...
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting, the company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been clearing contracts on U.S. soil, and what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us. Stop in the car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
All right, man, whatever. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when...
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hold on, there's a couple guards. These cats are shady, right? I read up about these fools online. Yeah, they're a nasty bunch.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I'd do for old friends.
I got 4 bombs to plant, kid. Look out for me while I do it.
They calling that ship in numbers, man.
First bomb, ready to go.
I'm moving up to position 2. Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck. I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay? I think there's a guy on the deck right below me. Okay, going down the ladder. Looks clear. Rig the bomb. Second bomb's in place. We're halfway there. Hey, if this is Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any of the wet work? Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
Quiet as a mouse up here. Suspicious person!
Hey, if this is Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any of the wet work?
Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
SB clear on deck.
Third bomb's in place. Last one needs to go inside the ship.
Are you an enemy operative?
Hey, come over to my side of the ship. I'll clear the entrance for you. I'm in trouble! Clocked his ass. South side. I'll clear the entrance for you. Second gangway. Another guy. I'm on it. Hey, there's a guard at the top. The gangway. I'll drop him. He's out.
We got a casualty over here. Possible enemy operative in area.
That's the alarm. You gotta move it, dog.
Go and hide on deck, all team.
Go, man, push. He's out.
Put something between you and the EO.
sooner you get back where I can see you. Oh, shit! Wish me luck! Hey, Mike, you need to get out of there now! Bunch of guys in Port City, they caught me on the bridge, man! I'll take out as many as I can from around the side of this ship!
Defensive position! Go, 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 go!
Oh, shit! I'm planning to charge! Okay, do it and get out of here!
Drink, T. Where are you at?
Not far out, so you better find this thing.
The Scatty and her dive gear will be reading its signal.
Okay. What sort of signal's it giving off?
The kind that gets crazier the closer you get. Find it. I'll come in and pick it up.
I ain't there yet, T.
Any joy?
There's a light. That must be it.
Go up to it. I need confirmation.
Yeah, it's it. I found it. Okay, incoming.
If we knew what it was, it wouldn't be top secret or very valuable, would it?
It ain't doing anything to the water, is it? I'm swimming around in this.
Well, it could give you powers. Turn you into impotent rage. Ha ha, nah. Just take a shower after, you'll be fine.
How did I let myself get talked into this?
I see it. I'm picking it up.
Hey, go easy with that thing.
Kinda murky down here.
If you want to take this thing, take it!
Stupid controls. Can't see shit. No leaks. I don't think.
So, am I done down here?
Yeah, you're done. Team's meeting at Pier 400 for a debrief. Beers are on me.
I'll stay for one.
That's what you always say.
Yeah, well, I mean it now.
Floyd, come in. I got the package. Are you at the dock?
Sir, yeah, I'm here. I heard gunshots and explosions.
Keep it together. I'll be there soon.
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Master?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state.
Woo!
The FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long, but when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What'd you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Whoa! Holy fuck, Lester Crest!
Brother O'Neill.
Fuck you, man.
Whoa. You're the guy stealing contracts.
You burnt a farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
We have a getaway vehicle ready and waiting.
Good work, T. Where'd you put it?
Aleutian Island.
I handled the mask, man. Don't worry about it.
Junk! right, the tow truck's at the lot, dog. Ready to go.
Ever wanted to do was sell firearms. Shout out if you want to take a look at anything. No replacement for a firearm, but a nice compliment to one. I'm supposed to ask for ID, but screw it. An excellent purchase. For the smell, those tacos were a mistake.
Hey, you're supposed to call me.
All right, boiler suits are taken care of.
Thank you.
I'm reloading!
I need a cab as soon as you can.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Okay, thanks for your help.
Where you headed, homie?
La Mesa.
All right, let's hit the road.
own that shit!
Trashmaster.
Damn, that's him!
You ready to do this?
Yep, got everything.
Hey, so move already. When you get the stuff, then you met him at our internal rendition site. He's a main Vesper world, so treat him with respect.
I'll show him as much respect as a friend of yours deserves.
Man, I'm drunk. But shit, I ain't getting drunker. Cabs available?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Sounds good. Boro Heights.
Sure thing, man.
Come on, let's go!
Buckle up! Okay, buddy. There you go.
Hey, what's cracking? Where T at?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right.
What's up?
Listen up. Here's the plan. All right, Trevor.
Yeah?
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes' guy.
Saw a little hole for home.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay?
When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
All right, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Looking for him. I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. All right, Mike, move it!
Get moving, Em. Across lanes, remember. Just stop the truck and keep it stationary.
All right, I pulled up. Get ready, Frank.
Sanitation aren't meant to be here today.
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers! Been tripped. The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds. You better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on! Good to go!
Ah. Take cover by those barriers! I'm going up here! Fall back! We'll never get out of here! We got a whole position!
Hey, this gonna be a nasty motherfucker, man! guys in the back left of the alley, man. They're playing.
All we gotta do is ride this out.
I got your back.
He's got his
back. Hey, when these motherfuckers gonna stand up?
F, stay in cover there. I'll be up here with a rifle.
Fuck! Fall back! We'll never get out of here!
We gotta hold position!
Hey man, we're sitting ducks right here!
A nasty motherfucker, man.
F, stay in cover there. I'll be up here with a rifle.
Fuck! Fall back! We'll never get out of here. We gotta hold position.
Hey, man, we're sitting ducks right here. All right, man, you stay safe.
trash truck is trash, dog. You good?
Nice work. Meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
Got a package for Devin Weston.
Package for Mr. Weston? Come on.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin Weston.
Yeah, I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores. Big ticket cars. Major payday, bro.
Sounds great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let him know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. I will make the connect just as soon as you...
All right. Oh, man.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
All right, I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you, it's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
One of these days, I gotta get paid. Damn.
Jesus.
Lick. Oh, you must be Michael's boy. Oh, sometimes enlightenment, it can be a real bitch. Good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise, homie.
We hear you're a competent repo guy, yes?
Yes, it's kind of like a little hobby of mine, requisitioning the possessions of my contemporaries for some wealthy in China who will value them much more.
What?
Robbing my so-called friends, Slick.
Why?
Why? Because they have things nobody else has, because they can afford it, because frankly, I'm rich enough to do whatever the fuck I want, and you're poor enough not to ask me any goddamn stupid questions. Now, I mean that as a friend. Namaste.
That's a nice fucking speech about the value ship.
Oh, of course, you must be the creepy one.
Not come you, please.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grapeseed. Get the drivers there and get them going at...
I'm telling you, 2.7 millimeters.
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Hey, we coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Yeah.
Whatever. Here they come.
Well, I'll tell you later.
Ain't gonna stop with us back here. We gotta get right up behind them. This one's on the wrong side of the road. I'll stay on him. Now come if you can handle it.
Stay on them, T. They'll stop eventually.
Do we want to catch these assholes?
Now we gotta stick with them. They gotta stop sometime.
Good things come to those who wait. Coming up on Toledo Bay! We might gain some ground on them!
As long as we can keep with them...
Where you going, Michael? We gotta catch these guys!
Hey, don't worry about me!
How far are they taking us? I could swear we've circled half the state!
Homeboy, I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so get yourself out of the car. Come on.
Officer, there, is this
officer,
entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey!
What are you doing?
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit, get the fuck out of here! God!
Man, I'm sick of driving so slow, staying with these fools. Real race.
Are you
like a good game. Okay, branch the cars.
Hey, you that lady? The intense.
Your rich friend ain't gonna like it if they're scratched.
So Devin's lawyer says we gotta take them to Hayes Autos in South L.A. I'm gonna be there well ahead of you.
Asshole!
Yeah.
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars, this is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing.
So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway. You want me to slow down? I'm kind of running away with it, huh?
I wouldn't write off Uncle T.
Man, that was weird. Wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that. Slow enough to stay with these fools? Let's have a real race. Oh, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the cars.
Yes?
I know that voice. Hear that jump.
Devin's lonely lawyer says go to Hayes Auto in South LS. So that's where I'll be waiting.
We'll see about that.
Here comes the overtake.
Hey, Frank. Yeah, what'd I tell you, bro? These cars, this is an opportunity. Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle to me. Come on. No, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, that's exactly the kind of shit I'd be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway.
Mike!
What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just the smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, it feels funky.
Hey, I'm just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, all right?
I'm serious! Both of you! Back off her!
Sick of driving so slow, staying with these fools. Can we have a real race?
Well, I ain't waiting around, man. Let's go, but don't mess up the cars, you hear me? So Devin's lawyer says we gotta take them. The Hayes Autos in South LA. I'm gonna be there well ahead of you.
Asshole!
So, you know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on!
Nah, I'm serious. If you hadn't got me fired from my repo job, this is exactly the kind of shit I be doing. So thanks, dawg. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I be at anyway. Hey, you dudes are in the stolen ride. You ain't got no excuses for being way back there. And most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they were. It don't sound that different, to be honest.
You must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like to you what you were to me. I see your house. I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
Nice drive.
Workplace,
T. Not on my watch.
I'm serious. Both of you, back off her.
Hey, your car is still all right, right?
Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank. Good management.
If I'm finna do this, I'm finna do it right. So, how your car, Mike?
My car is fine.
Yeah, I hope so, because I'm in charge of this shit, and I will dock your pay.
The stains on on the seats were here when I got in.
Oh, come on, T-Man, please. That was weird.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, give me 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey.